Is there any special sunnah way of removing the date seed from mouth? There is sunnah, يعني, there is hadith that when the Prophet ﷺ was eating, he was throwing the seed on the on the fingers, on the back of the fingers. Okay, so you can remove this on the fingers. Okay, or the back. Sorry, the left finger. You can do this. طيب. يعني والله أعلم. يعني some scholars mentioned because you know. يعني after eating that some saliva on the date, so you don't keep them on the palm but on the back, okay, and you don't throw them inside, you don't throw the seed inside with the dates. No, you keep it outside. Why? Because there are other people who are eating with you.